Hey everyone, this is John from Four Green Fields Medical Cannabis Dispensary. I'm a certified yoga instructor here to bring you four good stretches for your 420 holiday. So this is part of our introduction to our yoga series here at Four Green Fields, where we start to dive into combining our yoga practice with our cannabis as medicine. So let's go. All right, guys, so these four poses are gonna be a little more restorative and gentle, but they are going to be an excellent supplement if you wanna add these in to your cannabis routine. So our first pose is going to be child's pose. I have Mel with me to help demonstrate. Let's go.
So here we have child's pose, which is our first foundational pose. As you can see, Mel has her arms stretched out way out in front, her hips gliding back. If you want to make this a little more comfortable, you can bring a pillow underneath your heart. You can stay here for 5 to 10 breaths and just relax. All right, our next set is cat-cow. So you can stay here as long as you want, moving nice and slowly, opening up the body, letting the cannabis move through the endocannabinoid system. You can stay here, let it evolve into a dancing lion where you start to open up your hips a little bit more. So remember, you can do these inside, outside, at any pace that feels good for you. All right, our next pose is reverse pigeon. Cross your right ankle over your left thigh. If this feels good, you can stay here, or if you want to intensify, thread your arms through as you hug your left knee towards the chest. Remember to flex your feet to get the deepest stretch possible. Okay, yogis, we made it to our last and final posture of our practice, arguably the best. So we're into our shavasana, which is where all of the magic takes place. All you have to do is lie all the way on your back, spreading your arms and legs out wide, and relax. Hey, thank you guys all for tuning in to our first Four Green Fields segment, our little 420 stretch here. Remember to stay tuned for more classes, more tutorials, and to support Four Green Fields and everything that they do. Remember, we care about you all. Have a great 420, and we will all see you soon.